हेलो गाइस, दिस इज रेवंश फ्रॉम डीजे इंटीग्रिटी। वेलकम टू टेक न्यूज़ एपिसोड 67।
Google Pay users in India might soon be able to make UPI payments using NFC. Users will need to have an NFC-equipped smartphone to use this feature. This feature is currently supported only on PineLab terminals. Google is doing away the Play Store app listing that look like scams. The main idea behind this is to make App Store listing look clean and accurate and do away with potential scam applications. So this essentially means no more long irrelevant application files and no icons in the name. An Instagram story of Google reveals that the glimpse of Google White Pixel 4a, the Google model, is currently available in only two color variants, just black and barely blue colors, but closer scrutiny of the short video clip could reveal hidden hints of Google may have actually got plans to release the 4a in the white variant. There are rumors about this since January this year. Google has already slated August 2021 as the launch date of high-end Pixel 5a 5G, and it is unlikely that a white Pixel 4a could be launched before the August rollout of the 5a 5G, although Google might have other plans up its sleeve. GTA 6 have been much in rumors, and given exactly how popular GTA 5 has been and continues to be 8 years since launch, that hardly a surprise now after months of cyber sleuth looking for slight clues about the game and its potential launch. Developer Rockstar Games appear to have dropped the biggest clue about it. The clue comes from the job listing that Rockstar have posted across a number of its studios, namely Edinburgh, India and Lincoln, for game testers to work in the upcoming project. Asus is all set to launch its most awaited and hyped ROG X13 2-in-1 gaming laptop in the Indian market on May 12th. The upcoming laptop was first showcased at CES 2021. The laptop is powered by the AMD processor, and it also comes with the company's XG Mobile external GPU, which is also revealed at CES 2021. This laptop is going to be an ultra-portable gaming laptop. It is also said to be a mix of gaming laptop and a lightweight portable laptop, which can be flipped 360 degrees and also offers touchscreens. Apple was rumored to launch the AirPods 3 at the spring-loaded event in April. While that did not happen, a new report has been refreshed the rumor with an update. Apple will release the AirPods 3 in the coming weeks. The report also states that the company would introduce a new hi-fi Apple Music tier alongside. Both new products and service will be launched in the coming weeks. Honor Play 5 will get an OLED panel with an under-display fingerprint sensor. This device will come powered by a MediaTek Dimensity 800U chipset. The phone's built-in battery will likely support 66W fast charging, and we can also see 64MP rear camera in it. Hawaii smartphone business, the tech giant, has consistently partnered with Porsche Design to release customized luxury variants of its already premium flagship smartphones. Last year, Mate 40 series already got an RS Porsche Design Edition, but this model has been in short supply since its debut. Intending buyers usually have to make a reservation to buy this mobile. In order to make it available to buyers, Hawaii has launched a new variant of Mate 40 RS Porsche Design. Micromax was given a price hike of ₹500 to the InNote 1 base model only. The 4GB RAM and 64GB storage was launched at ₹9,999 in India. Follow the price hike, this variant will be up for ₹10,499. The company has not made any changes to the price of 4GB RAM and 128GB storage configuration. If you listen to the music for the most part of your workday on your PC, you must be familiar with the weird audio control that Windows 10 offers. Getting a pair of wireless audio earbuds to work with a Windows 10 PC is difficult, especially if you have a frequent switch between audio sources. Microsoft is, however, bringing an update that could make a wireless audio streaming experience better. OnePlus has made a long-awaited comeback in the mid-range segment with the OnePlus Note back in July 2020. The smartphone brand also launched a couple of more smartphones under the Note lineup, Note N10 5G and Note N100 in some markets. OnePlus Note N10 is a mid-range smartphone, while the Note N100 is an entry-level smartphone. In fact, Note N100 is a made-in entry-level device released by the brand of date. It has been almost 6 months since the Note N10 and Note 100 made their global debut, and the leaks around the successor are already floating on the web. The duo didn't make it to the Indian market, but it might change soon. OnePlus earlier this morning released Indian-specific Oxygen OS stable ROM firm for Note N10 and Note 100 smartphones. This means that company might be finally considering launching these smartphones in the country and might have begin the testing as well.
Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.